Barking, it's Bonnie, oh, and there lives my love, and my heart, it lies on him, it will not remove, it will not remove, for all that I have done, oh, never will I forget my love, Annachie, for Annachie Gordon, oh, he's Bonnie and he's broad. He'd entice any woman that ever in saw. He'd entice any woman, oh, and so he has done me. Oh, never will I forget my love, Annachie. Down came a father, and he's standing on the floor, saying, Jeannie, trying the tricks of a whore. You care nothing for a man that cares so very much for thee. You must marry with Lord Sultan and leave young Annachie. For Annachie Gordon, he's only but a man, and although he may be pretty, ah, but where are all his lands? Sultan's lands are broad, and his towers, they stand high. You must marry with Lord Sultan and forget young Annachie. Annachie Gordon, oh, I beg for me bread, before that I'd marry Sultan with gold to my head, with gold to my head, and with gowns fringed to the knee. Oh, I'll die if I don't get my love, Annachie. And you that are my parents, so to church you may me bring. Ah, but unto Lord Sultan, oh, I'll never bear a son. Oh, a son or a daughter, oh, I'll never bow my knee. Oh, I'll die if I don't get my love, Annachie. Married, and from church she was brought home, and she and her maiden so merry should have been. When she and her maiden so merry should have been, oh, she's gone to a chamber and she's crying all alone. Come to bed now, Jeannie, oh, my honey and my sweet. For to style you my mistress, it would not be meet. Oh, it's mistress or Jeannie, it's all the same to me. For it's in your bed, Lord Sultan, I never shall be. And up and spoke her father, and he's spoken with renown. All you that are her maidens, won't you loosen off her gown? But she fell down in a swoon, oh, so low down by their knees, saying, look on, for I'm dying for my love, Annachie. The day that Jeannie married was the day that Jeannie died. That's the day that young Annachie come rolling from the tide. And down came her maidens and their ringing of their hands, saying woe to you, Annachie, for staying from the sands, so long from the land, and so long upon the flood. Oh, they've married your genie, and now she's dead. All you that are her maidens, won't you take me by the hand, and won't you lead me to the chamber that my love lies in? And he's kissed her cold lips until his heart turned to stone, and he's died in the chamber where his true love lay.